Civic Auditorium, the annual East West All-Star Game. The second period just getting underway. It's a 7-4 game. The West in the lead. I'm Ken Kupfer on the track side along with Nick Scopus. The action now. Bill Grohl for the West puts out Hunt for lead. The coach of the Southern Jokers onto the rail. So the West has the jammer out on top. Number 32, Joe Perez from the Midwest Pioneer. And in pursuit for the East, number 29, Larry Lee. From the Northeast Braves, there's Braves a block, Perez down, back up, split, goes down. The tipping over him is Lee. So Joe Perez gets back up, has the lead on this jam. A 7-4 game, the West in the lead. Look out, a jump block, Perez back up, here comes Lee, he's down, Ray's out, Perez back up. So Perez trying to get the edge over Alfonso Reyes. Look out, Bill Grohl drops back and sends it up the point of time. Grohl takes Reyes out. Perez back at his gate, hit by Larry Lee. This jam is called off. There will be 1 point West. Look out, Bob High, the coach of the Midwest Pioneers, number 34, one after Larry Lee. Referee Bill Morrissey trying to pull it apart. It's the first time the tempers have flared here. Jumping in to protect High, his teammate from the Pioneers, number 37, JoJo Stafford. Let's see how the officials sort this one out.
Well, I remember those boys out there.
I'll tell you right now, and I guess, Nick, in a situation like that, let's watch this again.
There you go.
Here's
the popping on this. Billy Grohl just nails Alfonso. Now, Perez had gone up and down with Larry Lee back there. Lee just finally blew his cool and hit him and got a penalty on top of everything else. I tell you what, Hines has always been like that. He sees one of his guys go down. All he worries about is the color of the uniform he's got on for that night.
That's right. He doesn't back down an inch either. And penalties were called out there. There was one penalty on Bob Hines from the West All-Star. There were two penalties on the East.